The Packers not the only ones prepping for a season. The kickoff to the college football year is right around the corner, which means the bleachers at Schneider Stadium will be rocking once again for the 2018 St. Norbert Green Knights. Head coach Dan McCarty enters his fourth season in charge of the program, and this year the fellas are implementing a new offense under first-year coordinator Dennis Cooper. Experience certainly not a problem. The Green Knights returning 37 seniors, and every single one of them remember how last year ended with a 9-6 overtime loss in the Midwest Conference Championship against Monmouth College.
Well, first off, it was a great football game. You know, 3-3 going into overtime, and we kicked the field goal. They scored, and just like that, our season was over. It doesn't sit well with us how our season ended. You know, all the senior captains have come up and talked to the team for their senior speech, and everyone's mentioned it.
You know, our team, we live and die as a team, but, you know, as an offense, you know, we really took that to heart as well, and our whole team did. And it's definitely something that motivates you in the off season as well as right now, too.
We're going to use it as motivation. Obviously, you never want to lose. We're not thinking about last year, though. We're going every game one at a time, and we're going to see where that takes us. We're going to win as many games as we possibly can.
The Knights kick off their season at home Saturday, September 1st at 1 o'clock against Aurora University.